sons of Israel. I want you to look here. The text declares in 2 Samuel 13 and 31. The king, after getting word that all of his sons were dead, that he stood up and that he tore his clothes. But look at verse 32. Who happens to be right in David's face? Jonadab. It's only Amnon. And this was a hard thing. And it brought memories back to David. You say it's only Amnon. And I can imagine David remembering his childhood. It was only me. They handled me like I was a nobody. They made me a shepherd without my own permission. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor. This is the one that tried to take your place, who is telling you that one loss doesn't matter. Tell somebody in this season, I'm losing nothing, and nothing shall I lose. If God gave it to me, he's given you power to maintain it. So here, he begins weeping, but then another word comes. Somebody said, Master, I see a crowd of people, and with those people, I see your sons. And the Bible says that David and his sons began crying and weeping together. David said, I'm sorry that I lost Amnon, but God didn't let me lose it all. Come on, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I beat myself up a lot. There's a lot of stuff I wish I could change.